And the great thing with river bream is that even in winter, when bream can and the fish slow down and shut up shop in still waters, they can just lay there. But on rivers, they've generally got a... There's another good fish. Look at that one, a little bit bronzer, this one. They've generally got to keep swimming, you know, got to keep moving. So that's why river fishing can be great in winter. There we go, let's have him. Another beautiful fish.